So the hot topics at SNW 2011 are solid-state disks, cloud, and big data.
We're seeing quite a few internationals. A lot of large corporations, of course, have their representatives here. We're seeing some of the aerospace industry, and of course, a lot of the universities and other consulting groups.
While we're here, also we're taking the opportunity to speak with a lot of the industry analysts as well as a lot of the press.
Well, solid-state disk has been a growing trend for the past 3 or 4 years. It seems like cloud is starting to pick up. Big data is the hot item this year. We still see some repeat success stories of deduplication and thin provisioning, some of the higher-level feature sets that were introduced close to a decade ago. But SSDs have seemed to be in for the long haul now.
So our focus at SNW is showing off our RAMSAN 630. And in the booth, we have a performance demo where we're being able to show 1 million IOPS from one single 3U RAMSAN 630 system, as well as 10 gigabytes per second.
We will be participating, as usual, in a lot of Oracle focus shows, as well as a lot of vertically focused shows. Of course, as always, you can see our event schedule that's up to date on our events section of our website.